Welcome to the track. Turner, we've already seen her riding Kumi and Mrs. Now Blitner. And next up, I'll be introducing the horses in short sport. As I said before, Pina Rocky, Summer Coffee, that is the stallion over there with the rider in red ribbons, born in Iceland in 1998. And that stallion also belongs to his rider, Mats Borg. So if you have any questions about all these horses, you will find them in the stallion catalogue that is available here at World Cup 2011. And you'll see all the contact data if you'd be like to be with one of these horses. And that would be possible this summer. Let's change to trot right now, please. Let's see.
Good speed. And a
good head
carriage now. And the
dramatic
movements.
Good way to do it, sure. And here we see a slower set of tilt, very precise. Those steps to clear 4 feet by this horse here, but that's Borg. And Dörr also showing more forward action and flow in the speedier movements.
Yeah, that was probably a good idea, what we have seen here in
Josef. And here comes Blitner. And there's the captain's emotion. We've got it all for you. All right, second long side for Queen.
And that was a great pace here in Europe. Yeah, thank you very much.